I used to work interpreter a long time ago, and I remember when somebody is at the hospital and sick, and somebody's asking them about diseases and all that stuff, they may be like guarded not to talk about it. But if the doctor itself explained that this could be heritage, you know, if we ask you about that, can you just answer simply, because this could be if your mom has it or your dad had it, you could have it. And once when the person has the cancer or the disease itself, the doctor can just, because sometimes some doctors will ask the questions in a matter of that person will take it personally. The doctor may not mean it, but as this person's background or education or cultural background may take it either what they call offensive or, in different way. So it's easier for the doctor or for the, at that time, medical person who's talking to the patient to talk about it in, like, I don't know how do you say it, but in modern way, like, you know, this kind of diseases comes to everybody. It's nothing to do with you personally.